Local 5's solar sponsorship, energized by Hendry Solar and Electric.
Before the cloud cover has increased this evening, we were able to see sunshine earlier today, allowing us to generate 1,200 megawatt hours of electricity, which was enough to power just under 55,000 homes.